I say to you, I want to tell you a story. You tell me, oh, get on with it. I want to tell you a story. I said, I want to tell you a story. Now that's in the city. Let me take you to my village. In my village of Kamakoni, when we want to start a story, we say, Mborobena, and you answer, Yakumba, Yakampa, Yakbodo. Mborobena. There is a Limba person in here. Yakumpa, Yakampa, Yakbodo. Let's try it again. Yakumpa, Yakampa, Yakbodo. Kumpa is a spoon. Kampa is an elephant. Bodo is a bench. We give hospitality. When you come to tell your story, you don't just barge in and, hey, you don't even write. You don't mean, no, really. I was just looking at you. You don't mean, right? No. They say, sit down. Here's a spoon. Here's an elephant. Here's a bench. Sit down. Now get on with your story. So, hospitality. I say, Mborobena. Only one person I'm hearing. And I want to hear everybody in the house, even those at the back. Mborobena, Yakumpa, Yakampa, Yakbodo. I want to hear it confidently. Mborobena,
Yakumpa, Yakampa, Yakbodo.
I say Mborobena,
Yakumpa,
Yakampa, Yakbodo. Truth was hiding just at the edge of the village, just beside the forest. Truth was hiding there, cold, hungry, and naked. You see, all the villagers were afraid of Truth's nakedness. So they drove Truth out, and Truth was sitting down by the forest, naked and cold. Parable was passing by, and Parable saw Truth. Parable took Truth into his house and clothed Truth with his story, gave Truth food to eat, nourished Truth, and sent Truth back out into the community, into the village. And when Truth went out into the village, Truth did not even have to wait to knock on the door. Everybody welcomed Truth in. Because now Truth was dressed up in a story. Tonight, we do not like to hear Truth. So I am going to tell you a story instead. And this woman, every day, she will take a loaf of bread and she will split the loaf of bread nicely open, and inside the loaf of bread she will put some lovely abobo, she will put some lovely cow foot, she will put some lovely what? Chicken? Chicken! She'll put some lovely
fish.
She'll put some lovely egusi. She'll put some lovely plantain. She'll put some lovely cassava. She'll put some lovely pepper. And she'll wrap it very nicely. And she'll put it by the window. And as she placed it by the window, a hunchback man was passing by. And this hunchback man, he picked up the bread. And without saying thank you, without saying gracias, he walked away saying, the evil that you do will come back to you. The good that you do will come back to you. And he walked away. And this woman was, what? Can you believe that? Did you just see that? That ungrateful man just took my bread and walked away without saying.
Thank you.
Without saying.
Uh-uh.
I will teach you a lesson.
Children, parents, I know we can. Home doesn't matter. Run the family.
I never. If I tell a lie, may I? And this branch of a man, he stood up, and the woman, she looked at this branch of a man, and she says, you man, who are you? Why are you here? What have you come for? What have you brought? Who are you? And this branch of a man stood up, looking at the woman, licking his lips. He smiled. Hey, mama. And this branch of a man, he stood up, looking at the woman, licking his lips. He smiled. He says, me that you see here, I have come to chew. My only reason for being here is to chew. Please give me something so I can chew. Eh? What kind of man is this? And the woman, she went to her backyard and she came up with some cassava. And she piled the cassava so high, to fill up a wheelbarrow. And the man, he came, looking at the woman, licking his lips. He smiled. He says, me that you see here, I am ready to. My only reason for being here is so. And the man, as he sat down, he started, bumla, alamu cham cham, bumla, alamu cham cham, bumla, alamu cham cham, bumla, 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 bumla. It got better in Nigeria. You know what, my brother? You know how it got better in Nigeria? If you call a woman, African woman, no go pray. She don't say. If you call her woman, African woman, no go pray. She go say. She go say. She go say, I'm not a woman. She go say. She go say, I'm a lady. Call up for dance. She go dance, lady.
Open up your heart, open up your heart.